Hi everyone, this is your boy Specialist and welcome back to another Overwatch character breakdown. Today's character will be Hanzo. Hanzo is the sharpshooter, bone arrow type character. He's pretty much a sniper. He's one of the two snipers in the game. Him and Widowmaker. So to start off, Hanzo's passive is wall climb. What is wall climb, you might ask? Well, it's wall climb. He literally climbs up the wall. He's one of the few characters that can do that. The only other one that can do that is his brother, I believe. I think that's his brother, is Genji. Only other person who can do that. It's very good for you to get into high places to use him properly, pretty much. His actual weapon, his primary, is called Storm Bow. It's a bow and arrow. It does the same type as any other bow and arrow. You hold it for a little bit. It doesn't shoot too far, but shoots fast. And if you hold down the trigger completely, he does a long range, high damage one. Those are basic bows. His other ability is called Sonic Arrow. What this arrow does is when you shoot it at something like a wall or something like that, it does like a mini radar. That it's sort of like Widowmaker's ability, her ult. It shows the people around that area where you shot the arrow at. It's very useful, especially if used in combination with his ult. His second ability is called Scatter Arrows. What they do is pretty much what it says. When you shoot the arrow, it scatters into a lot of different little arrows. This is very good because Hanzo, being a level 3 difficulty, he has no close quarter weapons. So with this scatter arrow, if you shoot it right at the person's feet, like the enemy's feet is right next to you, it'll shoot like probably like 7 arrows, and it has the potential of instant killing them. So it's a very good weapon for close quarters. His ult is Dragon Strike. It's an arrow he shoots that it shoots 2 giant dragons. But the thing about this is it can go through walls. Like, it can go right through walls and hit everybody. So like I said, use Sonic Arrow with Dragon Strike for you to know where they are and for you to get the most out of him. Now, knowing a little bit of Hanzo, how to use Hanzo properly. Like I said, he is a sniper, so you should keep your distance. But the funny thing is, he is still really hard to hit people with because his bows. So what I would do is don't use him really as a sniper per se. Get up close, get to a more medium type range with him, and use scatter arrows a lot. Use your sonic arrows for you to know where they're at, because the closer they are to you, the easier it is for you to hit people. So I would use him more as like a mid-range type character, not a sniper like Widowmaker. She's a very great sniper, and I'll do a video on her soon. So Hanzo, he's very good. So if you use his sonic arrow, like I said, put it in an objective base. Because if you put it on the moving cart, on the payload, it keeps scanning. So even when the payload is moving, it'll still scan people. Keep that in mind. That's very useful. And then you can use Dragon Strike when you see everybody, and you can easily do a team wipe. But like I said, Hanzo is difficult to use, but he is very fun and satisfying to get kills with. Keep your distance from people, not too far. Like I said, medium range. And you should do pretty good with Hanzo. But remember, since he is a bow and arrow character, your aim has to be on point. He's not like a random Soldier 76 where you can just spray. No, his shots have to be very precise. Because if you're not, you have a high chance of dying. That's my main review on him. If you guys enjoy the video, please hit the like and subscribe button. It really helps the channel grow. And thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Peace.